trumped-up little fuck. Where does he get off on lecturing us about worker rights? Unbearable. Honestly, I knew this would happen when they promoted him. Don't know what they were thinking? Hey, why not promote every dumbass on the assembly line? Pedigree seems to count for nothing these days. I heard the other dirtbirds hate him, too. Having him announce the last salary cut and fire that old fart was a shrewd move. Thanks for the tip. I'm going to enjoy turning his life to shit. It's some small recompense for having to deal with him. I mean, he even gets to use the executive washroom and canteen. Now I have to see his ugly mug when I eat and piss.
As the face of CREO, but he's not alone. CREO's board is made up of cream of the crop, and too often their views are not heard. Today we're going to change that. Please welcome Tobias Green.
Well, thank you, Don. It's a pleasure to be here.
I was told Mr. Gutenberg is currently unavailable. Would you like to elaborate?
Now, as you may know, Jonah has been suffering from extreme stress recently. We're at a critical phase here at CREO. In fact, I dare say it's a new beginning.
Would you care to elaborate there?
No, not currently. As I'm sure you understand, confidentiality is of the utmost importance.
Of course.
Well, we have huge decisions to make on a daily basis, as well as the smooth running of operations here at CREO. With the recent tide of dissent against Project Resolve, we've come to the conclusion that bold steps need to be taken.
And what would those be?
Again, it's too early to elaborate any further, but be assured we have the best interests of humanity at heart. When the time is right, all will be revealed. There are tough choices that need to be made in the days ahead, but rest assured, we will make them.
Forgive me for saying so, but that does sound vaguely ominous.
No, not at all. But You can't make an omelet without breaking a few eggs.
I'm being told that that's all we have time for right now. So, thank you for your time.
Identity confirmed.
But this isn't the arena for that. I'm sure cooler heads will prevail. Certainly good to hear.
There have been rumors about a new version of Project Result.
Thank you.
stations present and accounted for.